Like, we're sorry, you know.
There we go. It's
already cool.
Now,
so I have to speak on my phone, but like, you know, it all comes like Jacuzzi. So I'm giving this jersey to Maggie because she is a wonderful player. She's also a very loving, sweet, and funny person. She's also a great team player, and I'm excited to play with you this Friday.
So, I'm giving this jersey to Zoe. We started playing at Trops this year, and it was so much fun, and we clicked instantly. And in this tournament and like these practices, we've gotten even closer, and it's been so much fun playing with you. You're really funny. You're a great player, and I'm so excited to play with you.
I'm giving my jersey to Noelle, and we met in Trops, and you were a little bit under the weather, but I've seen that you're such an amazing player, and you're gonna do so well, and I'm so happy that you're in perfect health.
She's an awesome rugby player. She's super quick, and you know she always knows where to go on the field. So I'm super excited to be playing with her in Trops for like what? Not Trops. I mean, I'm like a second time. I don't know. Okay. Here goes, Taylor.
Exceptionally these past years, and I'm so excited to play with you tomorrow. Her rugby IQ has grown so much, and yeah, she's super speedy and quick. So I'm giving this to Joss. So I can't wait to see what you do on the field, and I can't wait to play with you.
also a roommate together. She's really sweet and funny, and I've loved getting to watch her in practice, and I've seen like you be a great leader on the field, even in practice, and yeah, I'm excited to play with you tomorrow.
Okay, so the person I'm giving this jersey to never fails to put a smile on my face. She is always laughing, and even though she dropped her phone in the jacuzzi, she's laughing about it. So I'm really excited to play with her tomorrow and see what she can do. So this is for the like one.